Your Invisible Power by Genevieve Behrend. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Chapter 14. How to Make Nature Respond to You. It should be steadily borne in mind that there is an intelligence and power in all nature and all space that is always creative and infinitely sensitive and responsive. The responsiveness of its nature is twofold. It is creative and amenable to suggestion. Once the human understanding grasps this all-important fact, it realizes the simplicity of the law of life. All that is necessary is to realize that your mind is a center of divine operation, and consequently contains that within itself which accepts suggestions, and expect all life to respond to your call, and you will find suggestions which tend to the fulfillment of your desire coming to you, not only from your fellow men, but also from the flowers, the grass, the trees, and the rocks, which will enable you to fulfill your heart's desire, if you act upon them in confidence on this physical plane. Faith without works is dead, but faith with works sets you absolutely free. End of chapter 14.